Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Among Us. They've already been playing about an hour and a half because I had a doctor's appointment. Yo, girl just got some Concerta for her ADD. ADHD, whatever. I was diagnosed with inattentive ADHD for the fifth time in my life. So that's cool. You're on that too? Sick. Okay, we know Alvi is good. I'm gonna see if anyone tries to kill me. Anyone trying to kill me up here? I'm gonna shoot them. I'm gonna shoot them! Can you outgrow a disability? I mean, so for ADHD, it's not so much outgrowing as it is establishing habits that can manage the ADHD, which is what I have been doing. But it's gotten to the point in my business and my life where things are just compounding too much, where my normal just management habits are not enough anymore.
Breezy's a vulture. Yo.
Oh.
Breezy's a vulture.
Nope.
Me too.
Again?
Yeah, I'm guarding two bodies.
Oh.
I wasn't guarding two. I watched what happened here.
Resi?
Oh, no, I saw Rini, not Resi. Oops.
Yeah, so anyway, I was on cams with Resni and I think it was Azza at first.
I was in lab and then specimen this round.
So then who was it that was on cams that was with Resni?
Alvi, maybe?
That was me.
Oh, no, it was Rep. It was Rep. Right, Rep's dead.
I was in lab.
So anyway.
Okay.
I get on cams, I do a cycle, I see, like, Brizzy faking tasks down near the bottom of the map. I see Rini walk into either lab or office, and then I get off cameras. Alvi is slicing Rep behind me. Alvi then gets sliced out of my vision as I go to chase, and then I go back to check on the bodies, and Brizzy just walks up, eats the body, and I'm like, oh.
Alvi's alive.
Okay, not Alvi. Oh. Well, then it was a morphling of Alvi.
Yeah,
I was like, Alvi is very clear.
Someone
alive.
That looked like Alvi was running away and died, so I thought it was Alvi that was dead, but yeah.
I have a brother who kind of looks like me.
How long ago did that happen?
I mean, I would hope so.
The body died about like 6 seconds ago. Brizzy ate it 1 second ago.
That doesn't explain why you're standing on another body.
Maybe it's baiting the vulture.
I literally just explained the whole thing, Briz.
But are you Sheriff Ruff?
No, I didn't kill anybody.
No? Oh.
So must have just been another sheriff or a jackal killing the morphling.
Yeah, someone probably killed them on the way out. Because the person that looked like Alvi just dropped out of my vision. And then I saw the body and I'm like, oh, okay. So then I waited to see if the body would get eaten.
Oh yeah, because you saw them.
Yeah, it was definitely more. I saw them as Alvi. I was like, what? So I went to chase, and then they're falling over. But and then Brizzy ate them. So and Alvi's alive. So
which one did not pop up? Was it Rep?
Wait, so what?
It was Rep. It was either Resny or Crunchy. But it Brizzy.
As you're chasing the person that you think is the morphling, you see Brizzy eat. That sounds like too much.
As soon as I stopped.
Leave the vulture alone.
I skipped.
Stop beating in front of everybody. Why not chase who killed? He did. It sounds like he did. And then found that Alvi being sliced, falling over. I love doing this.
Did the person on cam see who did this?
Nope, I just got there and I saw Ziggy's body.
Goes to show you, Ziggy should have went down to specimen with me.
Don't know
get home. Did it.
Where's the body, Alvin?
It's right outside lab.
Okay, Scotch died a while ago. I don't know where his body is.
And I don't think the kill outside of lab. They went. Were they? I don't think they were dead when I left office. And then Alvi and Dovey were already on lights, so I don't think they could have done that one.
When were you in office?
While lights were out.
Oh, okay.
This has to be between.
Were you the one that popped in into admin room?
I came down into admin. Yeah.
Okay.
I refuse to believe that.
Were you on table?
What? Okay. Wait. How is it?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Alvi. We're Gucci.
I think they're lovers.
Nah.
The only reason I said that is because me and Alvi were in electrical, and then Asa showed up later, but I don't know where Asa is coming from.
Yeah, why could it not be Asa?
I mean, he could have done that too.
Hey, I'm coming from office, and I can't have done... I could have done the Scourge one, but I couldn't have done the outside the lab one. I think that one's probably Ref.
Nope.
I don't know the story that Rev gave at the beginning.
It was the truth. Also, I went this whole round going through specimen.
I have a theory. In the first round, if Raphael, if you're not the sheriff, I think you killed the morphling. You saw Alvi kill and you killed.
No.
Yeah, but Raph didn't get kill, any though. Of these two
I
kills.
I walked out and I couldn't have killed anything here because I've been in specimen the whole round. So if you're voting me, this is really bad logic and we're losing a crewmate for no reason because we only voted out the vulture.
I don't know.
But the morphling is dead.
The morphling's obviously dead, yeah. I think it's Rini and Asa or Rini and Raph.
I think it's
Kara and Raph.
Uh-huh.
And Rini. Rini was an advocate this round.
I did not vote Raph. Okay,
you lost, Snitch. I had two tasks left. Goodbye.
Yeah, I did not vote Raph.
You liar.
You were not the Snitch.
Nope.
Okay, so I'm gonna shoot Asa. Or Dovey. Why are you running this way? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Gotcha, bitch. I knew it. If only I caught him beforehand, though.
Wait, did you guys ride? Wait, did Kara carry?
I shield the man, the sheriff.
Kara?
You did!
Oh my god, Kara, hello?
Every time I shielded you, you've been bad, so I was like, I'm just prepared for Kara to be bad.
Really, you have to glitch that for the bad guys.
I was looking for Asa the whole time after that meeting, but you happened to kill Alvi before.
I saw you, I turned the lights off and you still managed to follow me and I was so scared.
Really? Did you go into office?
I turned lights off and I thought you lost me for a second and then you started running down like the imposter like bit straight after me and I was like, how can she see? And I was going to kill and report and snipe you, but I didn't get the report.
I knew you were evil, Asa. I knew it.
Seeing that you were the jester, I guess that explains why you're hiding down there.
I had, over the course of that game, 5 roles, and they were just dying every round. Like, everyone I knew the spy, like, I knew the jackals. It was awful.
Didn't know me.
Not until the end.
Wait.
Not until it was too late when she shot you.
I just knew I couldn't claim sheriff, so I was like, nope, I didn't see who killed it.
Yeah, right. I knew you were guarding those bodies.
I wasn't guarding. I killed a bad person, okay? Leave me alone.
You're a jackal, though. You weren't a share.
I mean, you still killed a bad person. As a bad person. Okay, Dovi. Resni. Oh shoot, who is that? Who is that name? Oh, okay, that's Alvi, Rainy. It's Gage. I think it's on SX.
This is either...
Are you okay, Reedy?
No. This is either Vampire Warlock or Sheriff.
Then I think it's Ziggy. This is in office or office area?
Alvi and I left labs together, and then when we got towards temperature, she just popped on me. And then I kind of looked at her and I was sad, mourned the body, and then reported it.
Or did you bait self-report?
Not Ziggy then, no. Sorry, not Ziggy.
I was really confused.
Sorry, my bad, bad. I thought this was like somewhere else.
That's cool, that's cool.
Raph watched me med bay scan, so can hard clear me, right?
Yep.
Wait. Mm-hmm. Wait.
Okay, so Ozzy's crew.
Reedy, didn't you go to... electrical?
No, I went to
that was me, that was me.
Oh, okay.
Me and Rainy left medbay at the same time. I went to electrical. She went.
Gotcha. Yes. Okay.
I know I was one of the people that was in electrical that went down to O2.
And Resni's in electrical lab. Right now, yeah, on the down.
And Rep is in lab 2. Yeah, Resni's in doing me down.
I'm in spec now. I'm in spec now, bro.
Oh, okay.
If I did, I don't know. I don't know how to suss someone. I don't know if this... No, I waited 2 seconds. I don't know if this is a warlock or a really well-timed vampire.
Well, if it's a warlock, there's a certain somebody standing still on a certain maybe or maybe not task.
Where call him out, Scarge.
Were you near Resni?
Does your arm hurt from reaching that far, Scott?
I can't vote for her now. I can't vote now.
I haven't seen Resni.
I'll skip.
I'm voting for the pumpkin.
I voted Resni.
She earned my skip.
Yeah, she earned my skip too.
Yeah, earned my skip.
You make me laugh. I can't vote you out.
I skip on you all the time, Scott.
Yoink! All right. Who was that? Rep Crunchy. Rep and Crunchy following each other. Rep Crunchy Rainy. Raph. Rep Crunchy Rainy Raph. Oh, not the boys!
The boys!
The boys!
The boys be dead!
Oh no, he was hard cleared.
Darn. Cool. This body's outside of labs, I think upper, because I almost walked past it and I was like, oh wait, I just got a report button and I had
rep,
to double back.
Rainy, not rep, not crunchy.
Not Brissy, yeah, Brissy's not crunch. In lab.
Yeah, I'm not really
but
sure what the
this
greens
is outside
are doing.
Lab. What do you mean, not Brissy?
Hey,
well,
hey,
because me and Brissy, no, hold up. Me and Brissy entered lab at the same time and there was no body and we're still there.
Gazoon
so type. And meanwhile, we're already inside.
Well, I've got to put some suspicion on Ziggy.
Ziggy did enter lab later.
I was
and as soon
in
as
there
I'm
before you.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe
the fool. Where's Resni, though?
Whoa. What do you mean I'm
that's
the fool?
That's
just...
a good point.
Well, because
I'm in electrical trying to do my down.
No, I'm giving you my perspective, which is my own truth. There can be many truths, Iggy.
I'm sorry, I'm going to call you out because it's so funny.
Hey,
guys.
That's pretty suspicious, in my
opinion.
So
I'm going to derail the conversation real fast. I sneezed in chat and someone typed this.
Good. What does that mean, Gesundheit?
Gesundheit.
I don't get it either.
It's like the German Gesundheit.
Bless you, but it's a terrible spelling. It's
Gesundheit.
Just frenetic.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It means bless you in German.
Bless you.
Oh, yeah, let's tweet.
Gesundheit.
Gesundheit.
Oh, I thought it was so cute and so funny.
I'm gonna
funny.
Say that every time one of you
yeah,
I love
so
that
funny.
So much.
Gesundheit.
Someone gift them a sub in chat. Someone
gift them a sub. VIP though.
No, I'm running out of VIPs.
Oh, God.
They're VIP in our hearts.
Definitely worth the sub.
Sounds like
definitely.
I'm skipping.
Tight.
Oh my god,
guys, it's Resny.
It's not.
I can't believe you're letting get away with this.
Now you're oh, dear, I think we're gifting this.
I did. I've skipped.
Rip. Crunchy. What are they doing? Bless you. Bless you. Yeah, depending on how many followers and viewers you have, there's a limit to VIPs. The max is like 90 or something.
You fucking level.
Fuck you.
Wow.
Oh, damn.
I genuinely did not see the like, oh, what's happening over here in the little
where?
Party? Like, wow. And then I left and then like,
where?
I was like, wait a minute. Oh,
wait, what's happening?
A sheriff tried to kill Rep, and they just died. They fell right to the ground. So Rep and I
are we gonna wait there and see who comes right over it to see who the vulture is, but nobody came over.
Why do I always have to clear Rep?
Not for that. No, there were like three people sitting on this body, and so I didn't see it, and I just was about to leave, and then I was like, oh, wait, I got a report button. Hold on.
Wait, I think...
Where?
Which body you reported, Resny?
I reported Resny.
I think Brissy died too, right?
Yeah.
Brissy did die.
I think Dobie's a killer.
Who?
What? I'm in office! I'm in office with everybody!
Yeah, I still think you're a killer.
Oh, okay. You'll be very wrong, sir.
Well, Raph's on there, right? Raph med scan with Ozza. So it can't be
Raph. I watched him med scan.
Raph and Crunchy are like lovers or something?
You can't clear someone on med bay anymore.
Maybe.
I don't know about that one.
Someone just fell to the ground trying to kill Raph.
It's okay, Crunchy.
You
can be lovers if you want.
I mean, Raph.
You can.
I mean, I wasn't that close to that body. You were closer to me, Crunchy.
Oh.
I arrived later. Raph, why do you think it's Dovey?
Pathing movement not consistent for two rounds.
Alright, fair enough.
That's good enough for me. Get the heck out of here, Dovey.
Well, you.
Why am I not being accused?
Wrong.
No one's even seen me.
Wait,
I haven't seen you.
How could you kill two bodies?
Yeah, thank you. You're right.
Oh God,
I could have killed them.
To be honest, but
what
no,
if it's Rini? What if it's Rini, guys?
You know, Raph and I are in labs.
Yeah, Rini's good.
Oh, okay.
No.
Yeah, Rini's hard
Wait.
Clear.
Yeah.
Don't try to get the greens against me, Reptar. Gosh.
Yeah, no. We're the boys. We're the boys. Rini's one of the boys right now.
But also, why would Sheriff
I'm
try to shoot Rep? Are you sure it's not just Vampire?
Yeah,
I can tell you, I
think they tried to shoot Crunchy because Crunchy was acting weird around me.
What?
I think they tried to shoot Crunchy.
Yeah, someone might have tried to kill me, but they failed because they fell to the ground and then I was covering their body.
Crunchy's the sheriff. Run!
No, come on. The sheriff's dead.
Ugh. Yeah, you don't see the word Syzygy very often, do you? Syzygy? I'm actually not even sure how to pronounce it. Syzygy pronounce.
Syzygy.
Syzygy. Syzygy. I've only ever seen it in text. I've never actually heard it pronounced. Crunchy. Did Crunchy not see that?
Someone was eaten.
Really?
Wow, everything's amazing. Hey, Florida, it's hot here.
Greenie got eaten.
But it's...
I think maybe Dobby's not a killer, but a vulture now.
I think so too. I think
that means you shouldn't vote me. Vote for the actual killer.
The only people I can clear is Kara and Crunchy. I can't clear
Kara. You're done with.
Oh no,
bitches!
There goes one of my clears.
Well, I saw Kara. I think they're like a spy, so I think they might have got guessed as spy.
Oh, so then I think it's just Dobby and Ziggy.
No, vote Ziggy. If you vote Ziggy, the demon...
Ziggy's probably the killer, Adobe's probably the vulture.
Well, Ziggy...
Are you guys...
Have you got to defend Ziggy?
I mean, people are just yelling at me, and I don't know why. I've just been vibing.
And where have you been vibing, Ziggy?
Vibing or killing?
I think it might be right.
I'm in admin and... And vitals a lot. I saw Crunchy in vitals at one point. Or in admin at one point.
Yeah,
that is true.
Kind of dancing in admin.
Yeah, I want to just.
I follow rep.
I don't know who this could be.
I'm rep sidekick. I'm rep jackal sidekick. I don't know what the jackal does, but.
I'm gonna vote Ziggy. All right. Hi, Ziggy.
There's no way she should know these.
Hold on, let me just.
What?
How did you do this?
What?
What'd you get?
I forgot it was imposter. It was Ziggy.
What just happened?
Just you guys been silly and calling everyone's roles. That's what it was.
We didn't.
No, how would she? Who did she guess?
Oh, Sheriff.
She guessed me.
I didn't realize I could have sheriffed you the whole time. I was next to you.
Okay, wait, Ziggy, explain. How'd you do the last one?
Your reasoning for why you thought Dovi was sus was based on her movement, which meant you had to,
Raph.
No, I just saw her going to,
It was just like,
okay, I have a question. What? How would you guess
that movement for me? That movement is in as Krumit as well.
All right, I'm gonna get some water. I'll be right back.
I play the round. I go always to the same task as crewmate. And
oh my god, had nothing to do with feet, and I didn't find a single body.
That was the only clue I had to go on.
I mean, good shot.
I did it.
Good shot. Good for you.
I feel like anyone would say that. She was. Regardless of detective or not.
I had no clue what anyone else was, and
no, I totally. I don't pay attention to pathing unless I'm detective. So,
I just.
Oh, I do all the time.
I pay attention to pathing unless I have a role associated with pathing.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah, I'm the exact same way. True. So I absolutely believe it.
That's just me.
No, I believe it. I don't. Listen, great shot.
We all think differently.
Got the ass.
That fly.
I honestly wanted to say Ziggy, I like stinky feet, but then I think you would have guessed it regardless.
I like stinky feet.
Wilbur.
Oh, oh, the latest soundboard edition.
Wait. Did Kara just say she likes stinky feet?
I like stinky feet.
Clip it, chat, and send it to me, please.
Clip it.
Clip it and send it to me, please. I have a collection.
Stinky feet are tasty.
Was that the Kara Corvus British impersonation?
I like stinky feet.
Yes.
The worst experience of my life was Kara turning into me in Project Winter and then pretending to be me and by, like, imitating my voice the entire game. It was awful.
I bet they knew no different, Ozza. They probably
Hello,
thought you were still alive.
Hello, I'm Ozza.
My God, sounds exactly like Ozza.
Wait, there are two Ozzas here.
Wait, you're telling me that wasn't Ozza?
Oh man, is Rini back? No, I want to start.
Like I'm back.
Know? Hell yeah.
I'm leaving.
I like stinky feet.
I like stinky feet.
Oh, oh no. Oh, you're welcome, Double O Shag. You're welcome. Yeah, of course. Whenever you're making fun of a Brit, you gotta do the outrageous Cockney accent, you know. I like stinky feet. Hello, I'm Ozza, and I like stinky feet. Stinky. Oh, wait, I just saw him.
Ziggy's dead in the office.
Huh? Raph was eaten.
He was
Raph
eaten.
Was eaten?
I was looking for his body. Where? I can't find it.
Well,
I didn't find it either.
He wasn't in laboratory. I don't think so.
He was in lights.
Yeah, there were four of us on cams, and Ziggy was one of them. And then Ziggy left, and then Rini was one of them, and then who else was on cams?
Wait, Rip, you're not in lab.
I was there briefly, and then I went down to you.
I'm in specimen. Well, I've just left specimen and left, but I was in lab pretty early on.
I'd like to admit of being guilty of gross negligence. Apparently, I walked right by Ziggy's body.
Oh my god.
I came out of electrical, but I didn't even think to dip into lights.
This body is pretty recent. Because four of us were on cams,
Ziggy,
and then Ziggy left.
Yeah,
it's
like
I left her
last
there.
10 seconds, I'm sure.
Also, Raph was just eaten, like, within 5 seconds ago.
Okay, so who's
Do we have
not...
any idea where he might have been?
Yeah.
Yes.
I hope they put seasoning.
I saw him by comms.
Well, I don't want to be the guy, but nobody said bait self-report yet.
Bait self-report.
Oh, could be.
No?
Is that it? Is that the enthusiasm we're getting? Cool.
Yeah.
It's not enthusiastic enough to vote, I'm afraid.
I thought we saw that Ziggy was dead on the vitals or something. Didn't we have a time frame on this body?
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear that.
The last 10 seconds.
Oh.
Yeah.
Raph,
I guess it's not a very tight time
in the
frame,
last 5 seconds. Well, and Ziggy died in the last 5 seconds.
Rep was in specimen and Kara was coming from specimen too.
Yeah, yep. I think I can clear Kara from this one.
You saw me while you were downloading? I thought I snuck right by
you. I saw you as I got off.
Ew.
Ew. What do you mean, ew? Did I just get ewed by Kara?
Shut up. I'm voting Kara.
Okay.
She tried to sneak up on me. It must be Kara.
Wait, don't say okay like that. Don't say okay like that. What are you planning? What are you plotting?
Oh my god.
Fine, I won't joke like that again.
You guys almost killed Kara.
Jesus. You almost killed Kara. Kara's innocent.
Almost. Close. We're close. It almost worked, I know. You fucking kidding me right now?
Yo, be so much.
Yo, they really
so
didn't like the joke.
They were just stabbing the hell out of you right now. They can't stop.
Who?
What? Rini, someone's been trying to murder you for the last 5 seconds.
Crunchy, don't touch me again, Crunchy.
We start. Wait, where?
You.
What up?
Well, Rini, you know this isn't me, right? Because you saw me in the vents.
Yeah, we saw Rep Vent, Rini,
I
and
someone
Rini, whoever you're
in.
With, they've been murdering you for like the last like six.
I saw you with
Crunchy.
It's Crunchy. It's
yes,
Sailor.
Yes. I'm trying to.
Oh my god, he's evil. Right. Guesser, Crunchy.
I'm trying
guesser.
I'm trying to Sheriff Rini.
For what reason?
Because
yeah, why don't you Sheriff Rini?
You didn't. Because Rep vented in front of you and I.
Yeah.
And I think that he was. Oh wait, there's a spy.
I voted Crunchy.
He.
How do you know there's a spy?
In front of you and Kara, and I pulled up
yes.
at the last second, and I'm
like,
"Oh,
and Kara's dead."
Just...
Exactly.
Yes.
So I think that Rep wanted you to kill me.
I mean, that would have been a smart idea.
I think it's Rep and Rini.
I vote.
You're not the sheriff.
I don't know. Rini was definitely attacked.
I am the sheriff.
Absolutely not.
You don't think Crunchy's the sheriff?
Because I'm a good role.
No.
Hmm. Well.
It's Rep and Rini.
You may as well do some guessing on your way out, Crunchy.
Yeah,
I'm not the sheriff. All right, I'm a good role. I'm a good boy, but I'm not.
You're just Jackal, aren't you? Crunchy, you're just Jackal, aren't you?
Wait, isn't Jackal a good role?
No.
It's blue. At least there's some confusion.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna get Rep as the other imposter.
I wonder if Rep.
I didn't know that
that Dobie said I'm voting him as the sheriff.
God damn it. I just wanted to hang with Resni, and then she just kills me immediately.
Sad.
I just wanted to swap some people, you know?
Where's Rep?
I'm gonna close
chaos. Mother,
yeah. I was so close to getting voted out, man, on a stupid joke.
You were?
So close.
Oh.
What the
is that an O2?
Beat self.
It's an O2.
I think I can clear Scarge for this.
Beat self report.
I would agree. Yeah, I can clear Rep as well.
You're the guy. It kind of just went to admin, right?
I went to admin. I loitered there for a bit. Lights went out, and I'm on my way up there now. Yeah,
cool.
And I saw
Scarge
you in there.
Good.
So like, I don't think you could have made it over there in time to get this kill. And when I checked vitals, there wasn't a body yet.
Pizza.
Oh, there wasn't someone dead on vitals when you checked, so this actually could be bait.
Yeah, it could be.
Because this is really recent.
It's down towards the water wheels.
I left her by the node.
Are you saying, yeah,
too.
It could be when you killed it?
Oh. I mean, I definitely could have killed it without me noticing that I did.
What I'll say.
And, I'm sleepy.
Is that when I checked admin table, I did see 302, so there's a chance somebody just snuck in and got that while you were doing a task or something, but the timing really lines up for bait self-report.
Very, very focused on my tasks.
Who else is in that O2 area?
Me. I just got to
stop saying that. You're gonna get wrecked.
Oh. Yeah, honestly, I feel like
Scotch in the canisters, and then I went
out. You think it's me?
Rep.
What do you mean? I just got cleared. I've been cleared from every kill so far.
He's clear from this kill. Yeah.
I think another killer just clear you right now, to be honest.
But me and Scott say he has accurate information.
We're literally on the opposite side of the map.
There's three of you in O2.
Well, I guess we're in the middle of the map, but like we're not at this body.
I helped us catch Crunchy.
Wait,
I'm very confused.
It's gotta be either Resni, bait self-report, or...
I'm sorry, guys. I just...
Or maybe Rini,
right
but...
Now. No. I got Crunchy out.
Accurate
I would
angel.
Be surprised.
That's true. Crunchy tried to kill Rini.
That's why I think it could be Rep. That's why I think it could be Rep because of the interaction with Crunchy last meeting.
Well, I think it could be you, Dovey, but Scarge has just cleared
what?
Me.
Wasn't Rep against Crunchy?
I was, yes. I'm voting Sailor Dovey here, then. I'm sorry, Dovey.
No.
You chose the wrong person to go against there.
You were reading... You guys were not paying attention.
Why are
what do you mean? I called him out. I was in the vent. I watched it all happen.
Well,
would do too if my imposter body got caught.
She's gonna shoot him.
Yep.
Oh man.
Which is not good. Because then the jackals win.
Let the jackals win.
However,
unless he kills someone, unless he kills a jackal before that, I don't know.
I want to know how sad Resni is still feeling right now.
Why is Resni sad?
Oh, she's dead. So
probably pretty sad.
Shoot. I got killed off cooldown by Crunchy. Don't be shoot them.
Oh,
Dovi.
Oh no, there's still one. Okay. No, so I
my plan didn't work.
Crunchy, Resni comes in, eats up my body. Skodge, as she's running out, turns her into a sidekick. Aww. She just stops and looks. And
goes,
and then runs away.
Oh my god, I was afraid to kill Resni, and Resni's bad too.
It's the vulture.
Oh my god, Dovi, I was like, you gotta kill her, else you're gonna die.
I know, but Resni was there, and I was like, I'm afraid Resni's good, and I'm gonna die. Aw, Resni's bad too.
They need to not report a body.
I know Rep is such where bad. Those clears, those clears.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god, there's loads of
Resni,
people dead.
That was terrible.
And I didn't kill any of them. Which is nice. Interesting.
Which, so we just felt Resni. She's like bounty hunter or some shit. Easy.
Hmm. You're right. We. What? Well, there's
self-report?
There's a jackal and a psychic. I didn't kill any of these. I don't know which way round it is though. There's no way that you're not both jackal, right?
I've already voted Resni.
This is just a fifth. You have not voted for Resni. You have not voted for Resni, Skarge. Wait.
Okay. Whatever you want about it.
Your acting is so good.
I'm gonna tab out and play Pokemon now.
Rep, just do it.
This is so annoying. There's no way I can figure this one out.
I'm actually playing Pokemon right now. I just got bodied by a Sneasel.
Bait self-report.
Coin. Right. Head Skarge is Jackal. Tails, Resni's Jackal. Right. You see that? Heads. Skarge is Jackal. Let's see if the coin gods have got it. Coins! Coins! Wait, what do they become? What do they become? I don't know this. Do they get promoted? Resni, do you get promoted?
No.
I don't know how this works. Wait, they surely don't get promoted to an Amiian, right? Okay, no, if I lose because I have no knowledge, then... Thank God!
Oh, nice Rep, nice!
And I didn't kill any of these, what a realization!
You wrong information. If that settings on, they do get promoted.
I freaking knew it, Rep!
Alright, so sidekick does not get promoted on Jackal Death, remember?
Yeah, I honestly wasn't sure.
Yeah,
I probably shouldn't report that.
Yeah, we changed it earlier,
otherwise
remember?
Otherwise your cooldown resets.
Because the cooldown sucks.
Thank you, the coins. The coins have saved me.
Hey guys,
that was awesome, Rep. Nice.
I thought Skarge actually really sold that rope until the point where Resni spoke and ruined it.
Yeah, no, he did. He really did sell it. I almost didn't guess anyone was voted Resni.
Skarge was like, oh, so Resni's bounty hunter, clicks Resni, and Resni's just like, bait self report.
Thank you for games, Dovi.
Thank you, Dovi.
Thank you, guys. I need to go get my booster. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Oh my goodness, that game. Wait, Kara was Jester.
Yeah.
Yeah, she almost got one.
I almost won. Y'all need to go with the joke.
Man.
Alright, what's going on?
Right, if we just do it for... Is anyone in the waiting room?
No.
There was.
We'll play on 11 and I'll tag the roll.
Okay.
Wasn't Tony in the waiting room?
He was. He was left.
For 50-ish minutes. There we go. Cool!
Camouflage her.
No, don't report the ball!
Why would you report it? Wait for the camera to end! Oh wait, I didn't report this. What?
No,
I really didn't mean to report this.
That, okay, so you're a jester then.
Sure, guess me as a jester.
Oh.
I was complaining just as much as the next person. Why would I?
This is either a base self-report or you're a jester. There's no other way, or, like.
Okay,
so either way,
well, okay, but to be fair, I've accidentally reported by just clicking on the body. And it reports it.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know that. Is anyone else there who could confirm it's not a bait?
There was like seven people. The only one who couldn't have made it was the first person that ran off the dropship.
I think everyone is still here.
Yeah, pretty much everyone's here.
I came back.
Yeah, I saw the body. And then I saw it happen. And then it got reported.
Like, you saw like Insta report or...
No, because I was running around. It's like a second. And then I walked up.
I did see the body. I don't think it was maybe bait.
Then maybe he just accidentally reported.
Yeah, I accidentally reported. I was trying to chase the killer.
Which would just make Raph innocent here. Because the killer surely is running away, right?
For reporting the body.
Oh, killer. Oh
yeah, 100%.
Make fun of me for it.
Yeah, we'll laugh at him. You poop head.
The killer definitely ran down.
Dummy.
It's very close to the time.
No, the killer ran back up.
No, he ran down.
I didn't lose him. No.
They shanked upwards and then they went back. I don't know.
The killer ran down.
I don't remember.
They went straight down.
I ran down. I'm the one running down. That's not me. I didn't do a kill though.
They ended on top of me is what I think happened because I was chasing them so that I wouldn't lose them.
Oh, which one were you? Wait, if they ran down, how were you far enough?
I dropped the garlic and then I came up.
Were they far enough away to not get the report button?
I'm confused.
No. I saw the kill and had the report button inside my garlic that I dropped, and then I came up to try to chase the killer, because they shanked going up and then walked back down.
Huh.
They're, like, currently right on top of me.
I guess this is a skip angle.
I'm watching you, Wazowski.
Raph?
What?
That was... Oh, no, I voted you, really.
You stinker!
Free kill. Oh, I love the like camo off rip. It's so good. Wait.
Bait self report?
Wait.
How?
This could be.
I don't know.
I just passed both of them at the lava.
No.
Well, then you killed them both.
No, they were alive. They went up to lab.
This is impossible. Okay. He had a shield. Yeah, Reed
couldn't have killed.
So they were lovers.
We skip it.
So who killed Reenie?
I don't want to talk about it. Let's skip.
What?
Just died 4 seconds ago, and I'm dead because I opened my stupid mouth.
We skip it. I promise you, justice has been served.
Oh.
Okay, I'm skipping.
Yeah, I don't that like that.
No, you should like it, Kara. You should like it.
I do like that you killed Ozza.
I'm questioning.
I didn't mean to kill Ozza.
Oh, I don't like you anymore then.
Hi, Rep. It does pause, okay. Can I kill in here and get away with it? Scudge! Scudge, no! Can't believe you've done this. I can't believe you've done this.
I would have made it all worth it.
Scudge warlocked me!
No!
It's really funny.
Well, this body's on the left of Electrical, and it's Brazine's body. And I'm pretty sure that it's not Raf. And Resny's laughing.
The Ziggy's body is down in admin, by the way.
I don't get why you're laughing here, Resny. What's so funny?
She must like stinky feet.
Resny, are you evil guesser and you only need like one roll to win? Because
I like stinky feet.
Are you Are you serious? Resny?
I like stinky feet.
Stop! I don't know anymore. But then Scarch was standing on a vent, so I think he's innocent. Like, innocent people don't usually just stand on vents.
Well, I only stood on that vent because when we were camouflaged, Resny stood on that vent, and I was standing there too.
Oh.
I think Scarch might be
there was
warlocked.
Four deaths here, so...
You think Scarch might be
warlocked? Two killers. There's definitely still two killers, Rep.
Well, if we all... Well, I can not sheriff one, because I'm not the sheriff. So I can't really do much. The sheriff's dead. I watched the sheriff kill
ashes.
Reedy, and, yep. And they're dead now. So that's not good. It was you. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess we skip a bit if we think there's two killers left, right? Because we vote one out, we just die to the other.
Because I'm sheriff, right? So, like, I can take
right.
the other problem, right?
So which one do we vote first, Raf?
Resny.
You think we vote
so
Resny?
You don't have to hear that you like stinky feet again?
But what if she's Jester trying to get voted and saying I like stinky feet? Look, she already voted!
I
voted then are you
Scudge.
Actually bad, or
Scudge
are you...
Scudge is warlock.
Sheriff.
I don't know! I don't know, man. There's something a bit weird about Resny here.
Scudge is warlock.
I feel better about voting for Scudge here. But that's
that
just
would
me.
Be silly.
I'll back you the whole way, Raf.
Are you lovers with Resny, Raf?
Oh, no, I'm single. Ozzy was lovers with Rini.
I'm gonna vote Resny.
I voted...
Oh,
who did you vote for, Raf?
Scudge.
Oh.
Because you said Scudge.
Yeah, I was wrong.
Well, that's right. That's good.
I said my chat. I was like, Resny's gonna
blow this hate Warlock.
Just
to win. I hate Warlock.
It's
all right,
dude.
I hate Warlock.
That was so
I
funny.
Hate it.
It was so funny, though.
Did he kill you on accident?
I see you, Kara. I see you.
Lights are off.
He's gonna spam it though. He's gonna.
No!
Bro, the ping! Are you fucking with me? Come on!
I'm sorry. I was spamming. I'm sorry.
Gotta.
I can't believe it.
Half away.
Man, I was trying so hard to save you too.
Yeah, she closed those doors on me.
I was trying to get killed by Scudge, but I lost him.
Oh.
Fuck me, I just can't catch a break.
Oh my god. Wait, yeah, why did you sheriff Rini? It was such a quick kill, I assumed it was a sheriff.
I had a...
You had a what?
This goes back.
I'm gonna get some water, I'll be right back.
Oh, Rini, you got targeted by someone.
Oh, McMayhem is here, Rep. Should I bring him up?
Yeah, let's bring him up.
Let's do it.
Hey, McMayhem, can you play for the rest
off?
Of the lobby?
Yeah, listen here.
No.
McMayhem,
you
hello.
You're on that list for 6 sheriff games, okay?
Oh, it's not my fault you're a dumbass.
Also, guys, Scudge accidentally... Scudge warlocked his partner.
Oh.
It's unfortunate. I was about to kill like everybody in the lobby.
Wait, you were evil?
I was evil, yeah.
Off ship? I was just trying to get kill and I accidentally hit report. Ugh.
Yeah, I did that kill. I did the drop ship
kill. Hey, McMayhem, are you here or should we do one? Maybe he went to go pee.
I mean, Sky just getting stuff anyway.
Yeah, we can wait a sec.
And Resny. Maybe. McMayhem, well, you are muted if that is what you're trying to do.
No? Hey, okay. McMayhem, how was your pee? You're unmuted now.
Oh, good pee? Question mark, McMayhem?
Good pee.
Liam?
Has he just got out of bed? Like, hello?
I can't hear you guys.
Oh.
You can't what?
You can't hear us.
You can't hear us.
Oh, he can't hear us.
He's peeing too loud.
Wait.
Can you hear us now?
You can't hear us over the stream. Ears?
That's kind of sus.
Listen, man, don't yuck his yum, okay?
Yeah. I mean, that's fair.
Ew.
I don't really know what to say to that one.
If I get Sheriff, I'm shooting you immediately, Raph.
That's fine. I deserve it. I'm allowed. I'll admit it. That one was pretty gross.
Yo.
You just shot Rini for no reason.
Oh, no. I mean, had a list going back like 6 days.
Dude, I regret starting the list meta. I didn't realize
yeah, Ozza, I don't have a list. You're no, all on
my list.
No, it was
Chilled. Chilled started it.
I started like back in like January.
Well, Ozza, my list is
remember
list
one
with people
from a long
I like
time
playing
ago,
Among Us with,
list.
So...
I am Sheriff.
This is so bait.
It seems like it.
I am just walking into storage with my kids.
No.
I've got a kid in my hand,
bro,
a kid on
I'm
my
not
side,
sheriff anymore.
And Brizzing is falling over right next to me. I believe there's only one thing.
I'm gonna be honest here, guys. Just vote out Crunchy. I'm Seer.
You're not Seer. Wait, and if
dude,
you were,
see
wait,
these nuts.
Bait self?
This actually is a bait self report.
I literally walk into storage. Razine comes in right next to me.
And then your screen flashes yellow. Is that what happened?
Oh.
I'm just joking. I'm not actually. He's an evil guesser. Maybe Jack.
He's an evil guesser.
If I were to make a guess.
Oh.
And I'm not Seer. I just assumed it was a bait, so pretended to be Seer.
Oh.
Yeah, it was way too fast to be anything
besides a bait.
Or so don't reveal roles. Or he's just Jackal who killed and someone guessed him.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Could be that.
Or a warlock just got the best kill of their life.
What?
Wait, how does that work?
Wait, what?
I don't know. I said, or a warlock just got the best kill of their life, and he pressed the report button on it.
Debated.
Oh, that makes sense.
That'd be fun.
That would be fun.
So we're voting Rini, right?
Sorry, I just like imagining more fun scenarios than it's just a bait.
Yes,
it's probably just a bait in this case, but...
Yeah, I'm not sheriff anymore.
I'm a dreamer.
It feels like a bait evil.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
End me, Rini.
I will.
Just less fun that way.
Still gonna shoot Raph though. Oh my god, I also have a. Oh my god. Wait, where'd he go? Who are you? Oh, it's Ziggy.
whoa,
this just happened. What happened?
And there was like 2 seconds left. So, okay. So I was chasing Rep because I had this huge brain theory, right? That Rep was the Seer, that he was the Vulture, right? And someone just killed and jumped an event, and they're in the event like this second.
Oh,
so
never mind. I thought Ziggy
them.
Was the Warlock because Ziggy wasn't moving. Never mind.
No. So I chased Rep because.
Para.
I thought I had this theory, right? I was like, yeah. What if Rep isn't a seer, but he's the vulture? And that was what his bait self-report thing was based on, you know? So I was going to follow
what
him
if
around.
This is a bait self-report?
No, no, no. They just killed and jumped into a vent. Like,
I believe that.
Now,
I believe that, actually.
Do you know what the BM thing is as well? Is I think they were the camouflager because they stood and stared at me until the last second and then jumped in the vent.
Okay, so it's not Ziggy then.
It's not Raph
or McMahon. Thank you. Dude.
It's not Scodge.
Wait. Yeah, I'm down in Spest.
So it's Alvi or Resi, if all the clears are correct.
Okay, which... So, Azza, you, me, and Rep walked in from the bottom of O2, right? Did anyone else come in with us?
You went up the passage, right? No.
Yeah. Yeah, I stood right next to Ziggy until the camouflage turned off because I wanted to see who I was standing next to.
They ran in, camouflaged, yeah, killed Rep next to me, and then...
So it's got to be either Alvi or Rini, or no, McMahon.
Right, I was, when it was camouflage, I was with a couple of people.
I don't know, I left Resni in office, so I... Don't
when I was know. I was in labs, the camouflage went on, and three people joined me running from labs. Or labs direction towards.
Are you talking about electrical, Resni?
Electrical, yeah. Someone went on the wires and right. I ran away.
She did.
I'm in comms.
So that does sound like. Oh, you're in comms.
You're in comms.
I saw you, Kara.
What?
I saw you.
Wait, did you follow Kara from comms?
Oh my gosh. No, I crossed.
Where you killed.
Oh, wait.
I crossed Kara.
She did.
I was going to comms. She went over to O2.
This is true. This is actually true. So it's just McMahon.
So it's
right now. No, McMahon's with Azza. Us.
Rini gets my vote because she couldn't break my ankles.
I hate you.
When we were
with you?
People said too many words and I got confused,
Azza,
so I voted
then?
Azza.
Kill Raph in front of you.
No, there was
kill Raph? All right, I'm on it.
Thank you.
I did it!
Base self report? Base
I told him I would kill him as sheriff and I did!
Nice. You
did it. You're the sheriff.
I am the sheriff actually. When I got it, I was like, ah, shit.
Pew pew.
Rini's dead too?
Oh, I don't know where Rini
lovers?
Went. The lights were off until just now.
Maybe lovers.
This is a fast round. Could they have been lovers?
Probably killed
they
her.
They could be, yeah.
Oh, maybe they were lovers.
That's unfortunate, Rini. Sorry.
It's usually bad plus one other in my lover's experience, so.
Resni's locked in lights. I don't know if there's anyone else in there.
Yeah, Kara, who killed. So.
Oh.
What?
Well, we admitted.
I killed Raph in lights, yes.
Yeah.
So wait.
I'm in there with you too.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
So, are we still gonna vote McMahon from the last round then, or was that disproven?
Yeah, was McMahon somewhere else, like verifiably?
Multiple people said they were with him.
English?
It's fine. You're trying. It's too early for this.
Hard.
I can't vote him if he can't speak, man.
What?
Can
wait, can
you
still not hear
something?
Us?
He can't hear us.
Wait, what?
Has he got like his mic and...
He said his audio source reset on him. And he's
so we should probably just vote him because he can't actually play this game then anyway. Whether he's good or bad.
Like this.
I mean, I don't care because he's now literally somebody who just can't play with us, so like...
I still think it was Alvi that did the tree kill.
I mean, it still could be, like, she went to the... Like, I did see her go on the comms, but she could have just gone...
Oh, you got attacked during camo. I shielded you, Kara, LOL, last round. I was with Rini and Raph and Electrical.
I got attacked? Oh,
these,
shit.
These medics, so we skip. Well, I think you've already voted him.
Kind of. Oh, fuck. Wait, last round. Ziggy! Ziggy tried to kill me last round!
Ziggy!
Me.
I'm coming for you.
Then sheriff me.
I will.
Kara.
I will. My shield. Who was that just now? And I did.
The skill to kill someone with the lights out. You're bad, dude. You got sidekicked. I know it.
Oh my god, she did.
Wait, what? Oh no. Okay, wait. Because what am I left with then if you're the sidekick?
What? Jackal and a snitch.
Your Kara is sheriff turned sidekick, I'm telling you. And okay. That's why she's so confident in her sheriff
claim. You know too much.
Oh, wait. Why are you voting me? Everyone's gonna vote you because you're the only bad guy left, right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Oh, sorry, Resmi.
Oh, I swear to God, you love her.
Oh, what a game.
You didn't get that.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Wait, who actually tried to kill me?
Me.
Oh, me. Wow.
Oops, I left. Oopsies.
To think I started that round wanting to die.
Yeah. I was like, shit, I'm sheriff. He's like, all right, kill us both.
Like, I'm the fucking snitch. I was like, okay, if you just shoot me somewhere funny, it'll be great. Everyone will be so confused. And then you got a fun roll.
Yeah, it had, like, I think Resny sidekicked me right before the meeting. I didn't even notice.
I didn't know if I went through or not.
If it makes you feel any better, Resny, you've been the only person to contribute to my wins today.
Alvi, were you the one that just stared in my eyes?
I did.
You know what the worst thing is as well? I was a second off my dows, so I was going to douse them and then out my roll to get them out, but she jumped in front of it.
My only option today was when you sidekicked me like in the last round and then killed one person. That was my only other win.
I was like, I dare you to eat the body.
I've given you all wins today. You're welcome.
Absolutely.
You're so nice.
Delivered on a silver fucking platter.
Should we try to get another person?
I think so.
Also, I was so hoping you were a jester there, by the way.
Oh, I would have been great. I was just so upset because like I was like the dowels on the camo was gonna be so close.
Oh, yeah.
I only managed to douse you, Scarge, out of the entire lobby, and Rep, who was then promptly murdered.
I don't even remember seeing you.
I'm just sneaky like that.
I guess you're kind of weird, dude.
I think you were my first round dowels. I think you were like my local down dowels, you know.
Oh, I was your freebie.
Your freebie. Yeah.
Oh god.
I'm not sure if anyone in this lobby would feel up to taking my spot in Polly's lobby after this one, but I'm starting to feel like I'm gonna need to crash after this lobby.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no.
We had lots of storms in the area last night, so I got almost no.
It's alright. Well. Yeah, we can.
I'm gonna make it till the end of your lobby, Rep.
Oh, you're gonna make it to the end of this one.
Yeah. As I said, I'm running out of steam.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think I can do another 2-hour lobby after this.
Fair enough. Well, you look after yourself, Prazine.
Yeah, yeah.
You look after yourself.
We had bad thunderstorms.
We can run at 11 for now until someone else wants to play.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Monday.
That makes the most sense.
I think so.
Cool.
Hey, should we just run at 11 while we wait?
Yeah.
No, shut up.
You got Pinky.
Oh, Pinky!
Pinky!
Yeah, that's
Pinky.
Yo, what's up, Pinky?
Pinky.
He's Pinky in voice chat.
I think we need to say yes.
Where's Crunchy?
But yes, thanks, yes. Crunchy, for taking the bait. I said, what's the best place to get myself killed early? I know.
Hey, thank you.
Let's go, Pinky.
Hi, Mindy.
Hi,
oh my god, Pinky. Guys. Mindy's hello. Family is yes, so cute and beautiful.
Crew, so there.
But oh my gosh, I don't know if I could handle having three plus almost four kids. Oh, I have so much respect for you, Mindy.
Taking you out of my lobby on Saturday.
This is me procrastinating right now, and glad to be here.
Let me edit the message.
Hi. Reading!
Number 11.
Reading!
Jesus Christ.
Wow, this pause is so...
I watched that happen in 4K.
It's definitely busy.
You guys are on other roles, right?
Yeah,
in EU.
Make sure that you've updated it.
Oh, that's why, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we're
EU crew today.
Hi, Piggy.
Apart from me and Rep, because we're not actually EU anymore.
Looks like you still can't actually purchase
you have
things.
You have a new React, Rini. You have a new React.
Oh God. Excuse me. Look, I'm Sidekick. Oh, maybe I'm not Sidekick this time. Crazy. Damn it.
Rini is dead on the med scanner.
Oh, not Aza or...
Well, Alvi was 8/cleaned.
Oh!
Well, I'm gonna be clearing Raf for this one, guys, because Raf's in O2 at the moment.
Must be Raf.
Wait, you don't trust my clears?
Chubby Rain, thank you. I've seen Pinky pretty much this whole round, so probably not Pinky. Hey,
Resiny's Vi, I gotta vote her out.
Someone ate Alvi?
She abandoned me.
That's not a good reason to vote someone out, Raf. Sometimes you gotta do this alone.
Yeah, sometimes you need space from toxic individuals.
Yeah.
Not that I'm implying anything or...
What are you implying?
No. Nothing?
Kara, that's kind of rude that you said that.
No, Raf's the toxic one.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
No, I'm on board now. Sorry, my bad.
Yeah.
I mean, they put Shimmer in me, you know?
Well, I also know that myself, Kara, and Rini aren't Sheriff because we're all going to Sheriff shoot Raf if we got Sheriff.
True.
You don't... Maybe I'm Sheriff.
This is really random, guys, but my grandma says hello to all of you.
Hi, Rep's grandma.
She says hello to you all.
Grandma.
Anyway, carry on for the meeting.
Wow.
Is your grandma here?
Yeah, my grandma just said hello to you all.
Aww. That was nice of her.
Brizzy, did you murder this?
No, I'm just being electrical.
Wow, okay. What an accusation.
Why do you think Brizzy murdered this?
Brizzy came out of lab, so I went into lab, and then I didn't go check med bay because I was doing my wires, so like, it could have been Brizzy, but maybe Brizzy didn't check med bay, so like, I don't
know.
I didn't
know that deep. What's the timing on that?
I've done two sets of wires since I've walked in to...
Is it also possible that Alvi and Rini killed each other?
It's probably not
no, because Alvi...
No, because this is just Rini's body over here.
That would mean Scotch ate a body?
I mean, it's not like the Vulture can eat both bodies at the same time.
If you ate and reported another one, you'd get evil guests. Like,
yeah, so you'd just be stupid.
I didn't even vote you.
Right.
I didn't vote
That's a little bit sus.
Okay. Well, then whoever did that, rude.
Oh my god, my neighbors are doing very loud noises again. Also, why are you checking that? No one's gonna be dead yet. Kinda weird! Not gonna lie, kinda weird. Alright, I gotta find a body to douse. You! I think... actually not sure who shielded me. God damn, why are they being so freaking loud?
When I woke up.
Yeah.
they just gotta eat one more.
Oh,
we oh shit.
Okay. It's Grazine and Kara.
What?
Rep just got off the scanner. Past Brazine and Kara.
No, I was still with you on the scanner, Crunchy.
So then it's just Brazine then,
it's
you
just
say?
Brazine.
No, but we need to get the vulture first, but Brazine's definitely a killer.
Yeah.
But we need to get the vulture first.
Yeah, I actually think Kara's a crewmate.
Me too.
I could have killed Raph so easily.
Oh, that's not why, but
oh, okay.
Yes, that too.
I was gonna say, I don't think Sky's the vulture.
Do we have any suspicions?
I think the vulture is between Ziggy and Resny.
I would agree with that. Wait, who just walked into top beacon?
Resny and Linda are both in Specy right now.
Let's try that theory.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, we got the vulture. Hell yeah, let's get Brizzy.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What do we think Brizzy is? What type of bad guy?
I have no idea.
The way she was running with Ziggy together on top of me early in the round, I feel like it's a jackal.
Let's try it.
About making her a sidekick.
Oh, that's me. I was okay.
Maybe
I mean,
she was
sidekick. I respect.
I'm so sorry. I'd say skip.
Nope.
Uh-huh. I think it's a bit late.
Yeah, we all skip.
We all skip.
Also, yeah, this is a button, so you can't actually physically skip.
Oh.
By the way, Alvi's killer was a lighter color.
Brizzy's a lighter color.
Crunchy's a lighter color.
I'm a real
Crunchy's
light
good.
Color.
Crunchy's good.
Okay, let's see. Gotta get Crunchy and I gotta get Pinky. Frick. Where's Pinky? Pinky needs to die. She's gonna kill me here if I get close.
Leave it!
Nice!
Yeah. By the way, Kara, I saved you about three times.
I knew Crunchy was baiting, so I had to kill somebody else.
Yeah. The screen flashed like twice during that round.
Oh my god! Brizzy must have been trying to kill me.
We did it!
Oh yeah, I was.
Brizzy, you tried to kill Kara!
Well, oh, yeah, I was about to go kill Kara as well.
Kara was my next target.
I failed.
Kara just, Kara, like, kind of half saw me coming from the vent, like, in one of the early rounds. It did, like, a double take, and I was like, ah, shit.
Who?
You saw me, like, come from in the first round, come from that vent, and I had to pretend to come from the node instead. It was
Yeah, I was like, what's he doing down there? I was gonna say something in the chat, but I was arsonist, so I'm like, I got him doused, whatever. You can do it anymore.
Kara, I don't know if that was intended, but first round I was like, oh, she's arsonist. She just, like, kind of did that to me, right?
Yeah.
But then you came back down to me while I was down in water wheels, and I was like,
round,
is she tracking me?
We apparently killed the wrong target.
Oh, who did we kill?
That's a really good play.
Because I was supposed to kill Alvi, but apparently I killed the other one, and then you killed the...
Oh, we did the wrong double kill. Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not like you knew which one was my target.
I failed converted Ozza. I was disappointed.
Medbay is my favorite place to kill Medbay scan. Like, yeah. I fake scan like for like 10 seconds with there with Scarge the other round and then just killed him on it.
I thought you were my partner, Ozza.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. I'm
She's trying to sidekick the wrong person.
I failed sidekick.
Tried to sidekick.
Pokian! Pokian, okay, so thank you. I was like, I don't know how to put it to him. Pokian, thank you so much for the bits! I appreciate you, thank you. Also, wait, can you guys hear this music? It's so freaking loud. Maybe not. My mic is too good. Here, so if I turn mine off. Okay, well. I wonder if I can get my mic close. It is very loud for me. Yeah, my mic's not picking it up. Now they're calling someone?
Oh, Resny's the vulture. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I would have wanted to shoot Resny then.
Sorry, Ozza, I got this, alright? I got this. I don't think I can get assassinated here because my lover sold out their imposter partner, so I sheriffed them.
Yeah, so rep sheriffed.
And then someone has the body. And then someone had the body.
Resny walks in and just eats the body and just looks at me with a little ooh cheeks. And I was like, I'll let her get away with this. But she's eating two. Like, we just can't let this stand.
We can't. She's had two bodies. She's had two.
She's got too greedy. What do you mean? They've got to be all she's... in their grave.
The red.
Can y'all hear that?
Yeah, I saw that.
I was gonna say,
I saw Reedy and Alvi walk into electrical and Reedy fell over.
You were the one on cams, Crunchy.
But the thing is, I'm not going to betray my lover. I can't do it. I can't do it. There's too many evils you need to worry about before you do that.
So she fell over behind me.
Yeah.
I'm thinking this is a vampire.
It is very loud. I'm actually so Resny surprised that Mike didn't pick it up.
Yep, we'll figure it out from there.
I don't think you should worry,
Resny. So it's not Crunchy, not Alvi.
I did it to protect my lover, though.
We know Scarge is good. We know Rep is good.
I'm thinking Ozzy.
It's the only reason I did it.
Pair,
yeah, Crunchy was on cams.
What do you mean? I gave away all my info.
Jackal pair.
I mean, even if you faintly hear it, that's not a good thing. So let me see. My mic just too good. Way to turn down the sensitivity. Or turn up the sensitivity. Noise gate. 32. Okay. Do y'all hear it now?
I trust Alvi with my life.
Yeah, I've called them.
Yeah.
Well, that means it's Crunchy and Brizzy then, because I was. Oh wait, no, there were two of them are lovers because Rep said he was a lover, but I was in lab the whole time. If anyone checked admin table.
Oh, that might be okay.
No, but I'm really.
Rep said he was.
I think Pinky
was
the other lover there then, because Pinky just died right next to me and Alvi, but like Alvi didn't move. Like I wasn't on vitals. I think Alvi was.
I'm on cams. I saw this in this happened in admin, but it's super weird because like 2 seconds ago, Rep killed, and then Rep and Raf both ran up toward lab.
Rep was sheriff, right? And his lover told him their partner, so he sheriffed their partner, and so it makes sense that he would kill again. But that means both the imposters are. If he was lover with the other imposter and he killed his imposter's partner, then we're just left with Jackal or Jackal sidekick.
Yeah, and the Jackal is you, Azza.
Is it?
But I was in lab this whole time, so I can't.
I don't think it is.
Okay, so hear me out.
I think if you think that was the pairing, I think they would have killed more people than just Kara.
Hear me out, Scott.
Go ahead.
I don't know what you are, Alvi.
I'm a psychic Pokemon. Okay. Psychic Pokemon.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And my psychic Pokemon tummy is telling me it's Azza.
God damn, I'm hungry. You're really speaking my language right now.
Two hard quiz and
well, I have my voice made up. Back to normal. So you probably won't hear it one right now.
Hmm. Who do you think it is, Azza?
Oh wait, I recognize you.
Oh, I don't know you.
I haven't killed at all this entire game, so I have not a clue. Scarge is medic. Probably Brizzy, I guess, unless Alvi is just bad because Crunchy was on cams.
I mean, lights were out. I don't think Alvi moved for this kill.
I didn't move. At all.
Maybe she got the other one, but I doubt it. It'd be, I don't know. Maybe I could just be wrong. It's all right. Oh no.
Oh, that's right, Lydia. You messaged me. Yeah.
No, I was Jackal. I just didn't do anything. I'm a bit confused.
Yeah, you didn't do anything.
Oh, I just got cleared by cruel game.
You got bit by my lover! I got bit by my lover!
You jumped in front of me trying to bite the snitch!
Wait,
I jumped in front.
Raph, I'm glad.
Listen, how did they not kill more people?
I saw Rep get hard cleared as Sheriff, and I was like, well, I guess I'll sidekick
I've already used my beans on everything. It's all 100% complete. There's nothing else to use them on.
He died.
I bought every single thing I can buy with me. I went to the main menu, I bought a bunch of, like,
I was the snitch, and, like, hats and shit. I bought everything. I saw, like, 3 arrows around me. I was like, oh, shit.
Am I muffled now?
Yeah.
Oh no, Raf, we had a stinker. We had a stinker.
Listen, I was trying to get a spicy bite kill.
Also, do we need a new lobby for last couple?
I got DC'd, so yeah.
Okay, yeah, just make a new one then, bud.
He did.
Oh, he already did.
So
okay.
Ziggy, I didn't tell him to kill you, okay?
He didn't die, he didn't.
Avoid
he didn't tell me to kill you, but I knew I had a confirmed killer.
You say avoid someone,
I'm gonna sheriff them. I didn't even tell Raph I was sheriff.
I'm talking quietly because I don't want them to now put a noise complaint against me for complaining about the noise.
You told him, and
I said avoid Ziggy, live long.
You told him, and it led to my death, and so it's your fault.
Your death was inevitable.
No. I could have lived. I would have guessed you. Screw you. If I had thought you had a lover, I would have guessed you.
So then I feel no remorse.
I'm hungry.
Nah, screw you. You're
I know.
You got betrayed.
Maybe we can make some.
Oh my god, Rini. Oh Jesus.
I'm betraying you instead.
I'll make it at the next meeting. Vulture, 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 vulture. Sidekick. Delicious pigeon cheese. Ew, gross. I mean, delicious. Yeah, I love pigeon cheese. Ha! I got in here before you could do anything, bitch. Alright, who is the one who closes this before lights? Uh-oh. Now I need to stay away. Don't kill me. Go away.
Hello, Brizzy?
Whoa.
What? Okay.
Wait, we can clear a lot of people.
Yeah, I think we can clear five people. Yeah.
We can clear a lot of people here.
Rep Crunchy Kara Ozaskarj. Resny.
Resny?
No. Okay. Crunchy. Brizzy just murdered
yeah, it's like Crunchy.
Ziggy.
Yeah, I just accidentally killed Ziggy.
Yeah, she did.
I hit the wrong key on my keyboard.
Oh,
Brizzy, you could have done the classic no you, you know?
No!
I sheriffed Ziggy by accident.
Ozzy, would you say that Brazine had a stinker?
Oh, no.
I think she had a
You're not sheriff! Get out of here! You're not sheriff. That's Cap. Cap. That's not even a sheriff shot.
I'm a sheriff.
You did not accidentally sheriff them,
it's
you silly sausage.
It's not even a
sheriff
shot?
Okay, so...
We did Q there.
Q's the good news. Yes. I'm the nice guesser.
Ooh,
and we
nice.
Can find out if she's the sheriff.
No, she's not. Don't
kill yourself
doing it. I mean,
she's getting voted out
it.
Anyway.
Okay.
Don't do it. We know she's not.
Yeah, it would not do anything. She's out no matter what.
Oh. At least we got a nice guesser. That's cool. We'll help you out. We'll keep you alive.
Okay, so if the doors close and then the lights are turned off, we gotta figure out who does that. That's a very good tell. Where are we going, Alvi? Where are we going? I'm only interested in where we're going until I douse you, and then I'm not interested. Okay, bye. Is that Ozza?
I can clear Crunchy Island. The body is by Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
It's like 7 seconds old because my shield vanished.
It is. It's exactly seven seconds.
If it's that old, I can clear Rini.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I lost my shield in O2 when I was with Kara and Alvi, so...
Hmm.
Well, who could this be then?
I think it's Kara or Ozza.
It could be Ozza, because Ozza might have killed it and then counted.
No, because I'm
but it
in...
it could also be
you
Rini.
You can't physically run to O2 in that time.
I'm in office.
Oh, I didn't see you in office.
I've been
Where
to
are you?
And left O2
did you
and
see him
on the way back to office.
Crunchy, did you see Rini in office?
Hold on. In seven seconds is absolutely enough time to make it from Rock to O2.
From there to O2.
Yeah, but we had also like ran
again.
Around in O2 for a while.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, if you see Kara there, then...
I lost my shield when I was with him.
Well, you do know this has to be Rini, right?
No.
Because I'm clear at Crunchy. Kara's... Because I was with him when the body died.
So we know exactly 7 seconds, right?
It's exactly 7 seconds, yeah. Because
then,
I even
no
get
way it could be Ozza or Alvi.
Cannot be Rini.
And last round, someone died by vitals.
Yeah, and yes, I reported that body and got
And also
out.
Someone else died in dropship.
Whoa, wait. We have a camouflager, but why can't we also have a vampire? What if Ozza just vampired and got to O2?
That's a fair point.
Vampired my medic.
Yeah, maybe you didn't know, Boot.
I knew she was my medic. She danced on me, and then when we were camouflaged...
I mean,
I also missed my last round.
It's not impossible.
Just because you got Brazina,
could it be Crunchy Vampire?
One of me and Alvi.
Doesn't mean you're not a jackal.
If it's a vampire again, I still will clear Rini. I do not remember seeing anyone else but Rini this round.
Could Crunchy have vampired this rep?
No. Me and Crunchy were both in weapons when it died.
Either, though. I don't know why you're throwing this at Rini. I don't think this could have been her.
17 seconds ago.
Oh no, there's definitely not. No, I'm.
Oh, no.
I think it's
no one's been
Where
eaten.
Did Crunchy come from?
I think you're full
His
of.
His mom.
I
came from office, but then
it's not. It's not. If you do, leave my boy alone,
I'm clear.
Leave my Crunchy boy alone.
Hmm. Wow, you clear? Oh my god, I hate what he's wearing. I think Crunchy's evil. I think he's evil. He was running from me. He was running away for his whole life. Every fiber of his being, he was running from me.
This body's an electrical. No, you know, Ozza, I feel like I may be the last crew alive, so I'm actually down to be voted.
Well, okay, so
when I went
through electrical, Rap, you were the only one in there. So
in electrical, with Crunchy for 5 seconds before it died, and you guys know I'm Seer, right? I told you where all the bodies died the first round.
So there was something weird. I chased Crunchy pretending to be sheriff, and he closed the door and almost separated us from office, and then he ran right under storage. And I'm like, I'm not following him down there. I think he was actually evil.
I think you got marinated.
I'm telling you, he's not marinated me. He is good. He's good.
Rini was in office and Kara ran through office. I was already on vitals and I followed them up to lab.
Look.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys are like my bodyguards or you're like sizing me up to murder me.
I was trying to send you a message, but I didn't know how to send it. So
I'm gonna skip because there's too many evils and I'm too innocent for this world.
I have no idea what to guess for once. I haven't been painting.
You know, Alvi, if you want to prove that I'm Seer, Alvi, you're more than welcome to guess me
right,
a Seer.
No, never mind.
You're more than welcome to do it. Just do it, Alvi. If you want to be definitely alone against all
this
these
is the
killers.
Round. This is the role that he lied about having, by the way, already.
Oh my god, Scott, stop being so true.
He knew where his body was.
Stop being so
nice. Last time he
did
this.
Sorry.
Nobody's been eaten, guys.
I just can't help but tell the truth. I killed this.
No, you didn't, Scott. Stop it.
I think he actually did.
Oh my god, he probably did.
Oh my god, he thought Crunchy and Rep were lovers.
Yeah, Rep, the rest of us were in lab, dude. He did
I know
that.
It was Scars, but if I put him, two imposters or two jackals, you know, I need to kill each other.
Fuck. I have to survive.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Oh hey.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh, hey, good.
Oh, this is good.
Nice.
I was crew. I was the tracker.
I can't believe it.
Close any doors on you.
Why were you running from me?
I thought you were bait.
I was gonna go kill you, and I was like, oh, she's only going up there because she's bait.
I got the lights and hit camouflage, and then I chased the first gray bean I saw. But unfortunately, Alfie managed to stay ahead of me, but I was spamming kill, and right as the camouflage went off, I got close
you
enough,
got,
and I accidentally
have
killed,
a,
killed the
you
spy.
Have, yeah, you gotta have a vent nearby for the camouflage, right?
You sausage. I didn't know what to do then. I was like, there's definitely three evils alive, and I needed to kill each other. There's no point.
I didn't do anything all game. I was gonna team up with the jackals and clean their bodies.
Yeah, but I knew Crunchy was good. You were so sure they were bad, and they were like the only crew.
But yeah, I'm sorry that I got thrown out in round one. I didn't mean to kill Lyric. I should have stopped spamming. I was still spamming Q because I was chasing Alvi. And
that was,
the camouflage went off and I killed the spy.
Next lobby. Thank you all for playing. I appreciate all of
you. Sorry I was late.
No, it's okay. You're there tomorrow, aren't you, Kara?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Scarge, you can get out. Oh, he's deafened, but tell Scarge to wake up for it too.
That's 8 a.m. him. For him.
I know, but he got the runtime here. He's just a little bit chilly when he joined.
All right, bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye. Thanks for watching, everyone. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and catch it live at twitch.tv/CarCorvus. Goodbye.